So this is 3 inches by 5 feet. That's only 5 feet. Then 6.5 feet. 6.5 feet to 5 feet. The queen says the leg order is having 1.5 into 1.5 hollow square paper, 1.2 mm thickness. This is bed order 2 into 1 inch. So you are having the gap will be there, because the mattress will be 600 on this plate. Bottom you having the access for the good. You are having 2 bolts and all the sides 2 bolts and this is a 1/2 inch frame with it. It will be carrying the heavy weight. You can apply heavy weight standing. Bottom grill also there, plywood is 600 grill. Lot of grill will be available here. This side, grill will be, lot of grill will be applied here. So you can apply 1000 kg of weight, it will be withstand. So here this is the weight of 3.5 inch. This is 2.5 inch, 3.5 inch. This is 16 inch. Here bed is 6 inch will come. Approximately 21 inch will come. So this is 16 inch from the ground level to 16 inch. You can 6 inch bed, they are customer has 6 inch bed, so it will be around 21 inch. From this design of pipe order, we have 1 inch and 1 inch order structure. It is a powder coated wall, not yet painted, this is a powder coated wall. So it will be, it will not be corroded and by water. So these are the grill pipes, here and here, all the things, safe and comfortable. And after the heavy weight, it will be withstanding. This is the queen size cot.
Yeah.